Good morning, I'm Mark Austin. These are some of your latest local headlines. A man is recovering after he rode his bike to find help while nursing a stab wound over on the city's west side. Police tell us around 1 this morning, a man was riding a bike near Castroville Road and Couples. At some point, someone came up to him and stabbed him in the stomach. Victim rode around on his bike around the corner to get help. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. So far, San Antonio police do not have a description of the person responsible.
San Antonio fallen firefighter Greg Garza continues to be remembered and honored this week through a variety of events. Good morning, I'm Sarah Acosta. Today, the public is invited out to a visitation and prayer vigil happening later tonight. Greg Garza died last week while he and other firefighters were responding to a call at the Comfort Suites on Live Oak on the east side. He was accidentally hit by a car when he stepped into the road. Yesterday, he was honored a memorial walk by his brothers and sisters of the San Antonio Fire Department. He was part of Fire Station Number 1 with SAFD for 17 years. Today, a visitation and prayer vigil will be held at Porter Loring Mortuary. That's on the 1100 block of McCullough Avenue. From 3 to 5 p.m. will be closed to family. The visitation period for the public and other first responders will follow from 5 to 6:30 p.m. A prayer vigil will be held at 7 p.m., also open to public. Garza's funeral will be held tomorrow, but that is closed only for family and close friends. From downtown, I'm Sarah Acosta, KSAT 12 News.
And we'll continue to track that story and others on KSAT.com. Have a good day.